Must be overthinking it instead of letting my muscle memory take control. Yeah, I sort of like curve around to the left. I think I've been like coming out too far before I start turning or something. How you doing, Ozzy? Thanks for the good luck. Like, I usually never had that issue of, like, completely missing the collision. At most, I would get, like, the vertical jump, but I'd still hit the collision. Hi, welcome to Chili's. But now I was, like, completely missing it, which means I'm not turning enough to, like, hit the collision. Yeah, we just lost a good run because I fucked up dojo skip, unfortunately. It was just absolutely insane pace. But that's how it goes. Rate the music. Yeah, it fucking slaps. Too close to the edge, yeah. That can be a reason, but I wasn't too close to the edge. I always make sure I'm like a step back.
Can I get a higher? Higher?
You just gotta get a feel for it. This is one of those things where you gotta keep practicing it, otherwise you sort of just forget how you did it in the first place. Like Double Canyon. Like, I had no issues with it before. I would get it like 100% of the time. But slowly after a while, you kind of just forget how to do it properly. If you don't keep practicing it. /326, holy shit. This be the run. Miyazaki, are you looking down on me? Hey, what's up, Tater? How you doing? Don't do that. Oh, how? I somehow misparried there, unfortunately. Still pretty good, but that's annoying. Fuck you. Fuck, I had to wall jump there, that was kinda slow. Thing. Oh, what am I doing? I don't know why I went for a fifth hit though. That was weird. What's up, Coop? Oh, come on. That was shit phase 3. Fucking dog shit. He did floating passage and he did a fucking thrust, like mid combo. That I couldn't dodge.
Hi, welcome to Chili's.
して。
It's good to hear, Tater. Yeah, I'm doing good, man. Alright, eat up my jump. Eat up another jump. Thanks, game. Very cool. Slow. Fuck. I pressed ledge grab and it still didn't ledge grab? Okay. Hey, what's up, Orb? Thanks for the good luck. Hope you're doing well. I still haven't updated that command. It's actually not the right world record. I mean, to be fair, I haven't, like, uploaded my actual world record yet, because I know I'm gonna fucking shatter it soon. I guess it is the official world record. He wasn't a douche for once. Man, I suck at not bopping his head though. Forget how he even did it. I don't know if I'm jumping too early or too late. Feel a bit groggy. Be like that. Shuriken me. Ooh. Kinda like he's about to. Time to lose her into gunfoot.
Yay!
Hi, welcome to Chili's.
Fuck. Please, dude.
Yeah, right.
That grapple's so weird, it just like never works half the time. What's up, Mitch? Kinda slow. I didn't expect her to do the grab at the end, so I didn't go for the R1, but whatever. Only minor time loss. Did I suck up the gold though? I should still have enough emblems, right? Even doing that extra mortal draw. Alright, thanks. I did, cool. Definitely have enough then. Ooh, itch. Sure has, I mean, Immortal Severance has more bosses, and we use Mortal Draw more. I find that kicking there somehow makes me enter the water faster. I don't know why. Alright, two to the left. Two to the left. Don't fuck it up. Two to the left. Oh my god, I did it again. I keep thinking I'm going to Riven Cave, dude. Please to Shura. Well, there goes a couple seconds. And I hit his arm. Fuck. And I hit his arm again. I'm not gonna get the quick phase one. It's terrible. The hitbox is so fucking weird on his arm. It looks like you're like right in front of his head and somehow you hit his left, his right arm. Even though you're nowhere near it. It's fucking weird. Decent. Just a slow phase one. Got to equip my shit again. Need to be doing that like after Monk. Yashi confetti. What's up, Vortex? This run's pretty good. Come on, cunt. Really good. Look at that time save. Jesus. Did I just sink into the floor? The fuck was that? Rest, memory. Skills. Time for dialogue. Skip the first. Skip the second. No, sorry. I fucked that up. I should have practiced this.
Thank you.
Oh man, I completely fucked that up. I have no fucking clue what I'm doing. Dude, shut up. Holy shit. Yeah, I fucked that up badly. I should have practiced it. I haven't done it in ages.
That was really slow. Holy shit.
My bad. I definitely should have practiced that. Wow, that's annoying. That's like the shittest way to lose time. I kind of just forgot like what I was supposed to skip and what I wasn't. Because I slightly changed the way I do that dialogue recently, so now that's kind of fucked with my memory a bit. Did I just get a partial? How? I'm pretty sure I just got a partial though. I did. What the fuck? How was that a partial, dude? Did I swing too early? I don't think I've ever got a partial, though. What a disaster this run is now. That third swing was gonna kill her.
Oh, this is kind of slow.
I've lost so much time in the last couple splits, unfortunately. Still, we can still get a really good time. I lost a lot of time, unfortunately. Kind of embarrassing. Just get a godly dragon initiation. Come on. Yeah, it was like a slow phase. Yeah, this is really slow. What the fuck? I felt like an extremely slow final phase.
Hi, welcome to Chili's.
I still don't know too much about like what exactly is good and bad RNG though, but that definitely felt slow.
Gonna get a
still golden somehow.
yeah.
See, whenever I think it's slow, it's not. I just felt like a really slow final phase. Man, I'm so pissed I lost all that time to dialogue. That's so embarrassing. This could have been like a sub 42 if it wasn't for that. I also lost time on Monk because I somehow got a partial. I think I must have swung my Immortal Draw too early, which I didn't even know it was a thing because it's never happened to me before. Oh, why didn't I Mikiri counter that? That was dumb. Oh, why did I split? I did not mean to split. I forgot I have Mikiri counter, dude. Okay, it ate up my input there. Oh, that's slow. That was a really bad phase one. He would have died there if I got that second R1 off, but it ate up my input. Come on, jump again. Jump again. She'd done it sooner. Lightning, please. Come on. Give me lightning. Fuck. He backed off. Yeah, kind of a slow ishin, unfortunately. Still world record. That's still a pretty fat world record, I think. Get the swag lightning dodge at the end. That's the hitless coming through, boy. Oh shit, I'm nowhere near Kuro. Losing time to running over to Kuro, Sage. Man, that was such. Dude, look at that. I lost like 10.7 seconds off my goal. That was a fucking terrible mission. Ugh. Still a pretty good time. Like, we lost shitloads of time to dialogue, which was kind of embarrassing. I forgot how to do the dialogue. We lost, like, what, 10 seconds there? And then we lost, I think, 4 seconds to Monk because I got a partial. Dragon was great. Ishin was meh. But that's just RNG, I guess. Could have Makiri counted Guinea. My Shura muscle memory fucking me.